What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Gensu. It is Thursday, and like I said, normally I don't do two videos, but I guess I have to do this. Hold on, excuse me, guys. Hold up, it's off my screen. But anyway, I guess I gotta do another video today because this is the Combat Gods trailer part two, or Combat Gods 2 trailer. So before I even get into it, okay, Combat Gods, I think, is probably the video that kind of started getting me a lot of subscribers and people started looking into my channel. I personally believe I was the first one to do the reaction to it. I don't care what anybody else says. I think I was the first one to do a reaction to it. And, you know, I know good stuff when I see good stuff. When I did this, the first reaction to Combat God, somebody took it and put it on their, they shared it on their Facebook, and then everybody started looking at my reaction. So I really appreciate you guys having seen the reaction. I appreciate you guys doing the looking at all my other stuff too. But I'm gonna play this one off of my TV because, you know, I don't want to hook everything up. So I'm gonna play this one off of my TV. I'm gonna do a reaction to it, give you guys my thoughts, and we'll go into it. So you guys on the countdown in 3, 2, 1, let's go. See what we got.
This is a story about a powerful ancient relic that appears.
Sorry, guys, you're in the background. I got the kids going nuts.
At the center of a deserted land called Murloc. It's where legendary warriors battle to the death to behold the power stored within. Legend says this ancient relic can grant one wish before disappearing into the abyss. For thousands of years, many have tried to gain possession of it, but many have failed.
Okay.
From fathers to sons, warriors to masters, down to all their ancestors, all effort has been futile. Only those who are true in the heart are worthy to command its power, and those unfit are consumed by its wrath. Rumor claims most don't make it back after only entering the mist surrounding the land. That it makes weaker vessels go completely insane, slaughtering one's own comrades and then committing suicide.
Oh, wow.
But two legendary warriors, both excellent in mind and body, stood before such challenges and triumph, where they both sought to revive those dearest to them. One, a lost brother, and the other, a forgotten clan. As they both travel into the heart of Murloc, nothing could stand in their way, except for each other.
Okay. One lost brother, one lost old clan. Okay. I like the up close hand-to-hand combat they do is tight. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Woo! Okay. Okay.
It's meant to kill.
Ooh. Coming when it's ready. Okay, my thoughts. If you're going to make a sequel to something that you did so good the first time, you gotta come with your shit, man. Gonzo, you gotta come with your shit. Because you know I'm gonna react to it, and I'm gonna give you my expert opinion on that, okay? I'm giving my opinion on it. But everybody's waiting for it. Everybody's waiting to see it. Everybody wants to see this, okay? So you're gonna get the views on it, man, okay? But please, please don't disappoint us, man. Do not disappoint and come with your A game on this, okay? Everybody knew you was gonna make a part two with the way the first one ended. Okay, alright, everybody knew we were going to make a part two before the first one ended. please don't let us down and come with the A game, bro. Okay, that's all I'm asking for. All right, you guys. Here goes another video for today. I'm gonna get out of here and go get some sleep, man. I'm tired. So, there you guys have it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Do you think it's gonna be? Do you think it's gonna be? It's gonna pass or it's gonna be trash? Look, man. He's messing with Monster Media too. Hey, bro. I think he's gonna come with that venom, that heat. That kid's going crazy. Other than that, all right, you guys, I'm out of here. Sorry, I got the remote in my hand. Got to play it off my TV, off my Xbox. So, I'm out of here, guys. Peace, player. I'm gone.